just what, get to the point. What's wrong with me? Please, please.
Your emotions and your logic are at war.
Okay.
Your creativity and your analysis are at war. And most simply, your left and right brain are at war.
My left
to fix the problem, we must separate them from each other. Splitting your neurological functions in five.
Well, we book
four,
an appointment or something.
Three,
you don't just start counting down
two,
to major
one.
Medical procedures.
This may hurt a bit.
I don't even know what it is.
Zero.
Just tell me what you're doing.
Isolation complete. This is Bo's left brain. Objective, logical, cold, analytical, aware of patterns, aware of trends. He's efficient and a prick. This is Bo's right brain. Subjective, creative, sensory, aware of feelings, aware of people. He's emotional and an idiot.
Your opinion. Just careful with opinions.
Okay, boys. Play nice.
I am the left brain, I am the left brain. I work really hard till my inevitable death brain. You got a job to do, you better do it right. And the right way is with the left brain's might. I like Oreos and yep, in that order. And I cried for at least an hour after watching Toy Story 3. What? I am the right brain. I have feelings. I'm a little all over the place, but I'm lustful, trustful, and I'm looking for somebody to love. Here comes a female, here comes a female. Puff your chest out, take your phone and check your email. Our evolutionary purpose is repopulate. So gather data now and see if she's a possible mate. Holy fuck, I think she might be the one. There's something about her, I just can't describe it. I am the earth, she's the glorious sun. I want her to trust me, and I just want her to, how do I say this, sit on my face? Sit on my face! Alright now, right brain, you're being insane. No, left brain, I'm just being alive. You should try it, you might like it. I worked hard to give him everything he cared about. You were worried about the things that he was scared about. I'm calm and collected when you act wild. I am the adult, you are the child. You think you're the right one every time. You think you know everything, but you don't know anything at all. Half of his problems were supposed to be mine, but you wanted everything. I hope that you're happy, cause he's sure not. Well, according to my calculations, I'm sorry, let me run the numbers again. You're a pussy. Name calling, really? You're gonna just do name calling? I'm not calling names, right? I'm just stating facts. And the fact is, you're a quivering pussy. I'm the pussy? Well, at least I don't play with toys still, okay? Rubik's Cubes are not toys. They keep my spatial reasoning skills sharp. Left brain plays the toys. Look at you, Mr. You're a toy player. Well, at least I did my fucking job, all right? I kept him working. I kept him productive. You were supposed to look after him. You were supposed to keep him emotionally stable through all this. Now you're trying to blame me for how he's feeling. How he's feeling. If he's feeling unhappy, it's because you failed him. You did this to him. He hates you. I know he does. He fucking hates you. Right brain, look, I'm sorry, okay? No, you're not. Look, maybe there's something that we could do together. Together? Take the best parts of both of us, put them together. I'm listening. It would let you let your feelings out. It would let me analyze. So you could man the themes, I'll man the form. It's something that George Carlin did. It's something that Steve Martin did. It's something special that we could both perform. Do you know what it is? Juggling! We could juggle and juggle our cares away! It was comedy. We could do comedy together.
Initiate reassembly.
All right, left, right brain, look, we're going to do comedy together, all right? We got to do comedy, all right? All right, left brain, I'll do comedy with you. Look, we can fix them like this. We can make them happy again, I promise, all right?
In five.
Left brain.
Four.
Left brain, I love you.
Three. Two.
I know.
Experimentation complete.
Thank you very much.